Welcome to Visualizing BigQuery Data with Google Data Studio. I'm Guy Hummel, the Google Cloud Content Lead at Cloud Academy, and I'll be showing you how to use this reporting tool. If you have any questions, feel free to connect with me on LinkedIn and send me a message, or send an email to support@cloudacademy.com. This course is intended for data professionals, especially those who work with big data. This is an important course to take if you're studying for the Google Professional Data Engineer exam. To get the most from this course, you should have experience with BigQuery. If you're not familiar with it, then I recommend taking my Introduction to Google BigQuery course. This is a hands-on course with lots of demonstrations. I recommend that you try performing these tasks yourself. Although you only need a regular Google account to use Data Studio, you'll need a Google Cloud Platform account if you want to visualize BigQuery data, which we're going to do in this course. If you don't already have a GCP account, then you can sign up for a free trial. Data Studio is a web-based application for creating reports and dashboards. It's an easy-to-use tool for displaying your data visually. In this course, we'll start by diving right in and creating a report. Next, I'll show you how to connect a report to a dataset in BigQuery. In the process, you'll learn about caching. Then we'll go over how to share a report, give different levels of access, and use templates. And finally, I'll explain the differences between Data Studio and Cloud Datalab, another Google tool that can be used for data visualization. By the end of this course, you should be able to create a report in Data Studio, connect a Data Studio report to a BigQuery dataset, share a Data Studio report with appropriate levels of access, and explain the differences between Data Studio and Cloud Datalab. We'd love to get your feedback on this course, so please let us know what you think on the comments tab below or by emailing support@cloudacademy.com. Now, if you're ready to learn how to get the most out of Google Data Studio, then let's get started.